I'll track into clusters of information as they move through the computer. What do they look like? Ships, motorcycles, where the circuits left freeways.